in the desert. It was a beautiful evening for ASU. Bobby Hurley and his team off to a 1-0 start. Seth Bonner, Darren Sutton, plus 16 over Portland. Some new faces and some veterans all pitching in. Let's start with sophomore Marcus Bagley. He was pretty darn dynamic. They want him healthy all year long.
Yeah, they do. And he's not played in the exhibition games, but just came out tonight, played within himself, did a nice job. 5 for 11 from the floor, 12 points. Saw the shooter, the spot up, did a really nice job of getting his game going.
Sun Devils fans, meet Alonzo Gaffney, Northwest Florida JUCO, played his freshman year at Ohio State. This is a big time player.
He really is. Length, 6'8", long arms, can score it, can defend. He was fantastic, a fun watch. 15 points on the night. Welcome to Sun Devil country.
But they're going to count on this man. He's been here the longest. He's been through the most. He's a college graduate student, Kimani Lawrence.
Yeah, 19 big points, 10 rebounds, and just a smart player, strong player. Kept a lot of balls inside and alive. You look at 13 offensive rebounds for this team. He had 10 of those rebounds, did an excellent job of leading the charge on the glass.
And you see the three as part of the success. There were some other key members. Luther Muhammad had 10 points and 7 rebounds. He really pitched in big. Horn, DJ Horn, the transfer. Two new kids as well as those three all pitching in tonight. 5 in double digits for Bobby Hurley and ASU. Seth and Darren, thanks for grabbing the update from us. UC Riverside is next for ASU.